Hi everyone! I'm so sorry I haven't been making videos recently. I've been on vacation. So I'm back from vacation and I just wanted to show you my little celebrity-inspired airport fashion, what to wear to the airport, what I wore to the airport, and my airport essentials. So if you'd like to see that, please keep watching. Definitely thumbs up and comment below what you'd like to see next.
For this outfit, I know Kim Kardashian's purse is Chanel. As an alternative, I paired my favorite fringed purse that's in black. It still goes with the outfit really well to complete the look. My jean jacket, tank top, and leggings are all from Forever 21. In the next clip, you will see a few extra accessories that I added myself, my black sunglasses and my Sunhat, which are both from Wetseal. I like to wear sunglasses to the airport because it's sunny outside and who doesn't enjoy staring at people without noticing? I mean, come on. And lastly, I love this outfit because it's super comfortable to wear, especially when you're flying and stuck in a seat for a few hours. Especially the accessories I paired with the outfit are super easy to take off and on and go through airport security without all the hassle. Now, instead of wearing the sneakers Kim Kardashian wore in the picture, I just paired these super cute black sandals with bows on them because they're super easy to take off and put back on going through airport security. And of course, if you do want to wear sneakers, I just use my white Reebok sneakers. They're kind of dirty. But Kim Kardashian sneakers are Nike. You can use any type of running shoe or sneaker that you prefer.
Hi everyone! So, yes, I did change. I recorded this video in like 2 days. So these are my bag essentials for having my carry-on items for going to the airport, checking through airport security. So I just wanted to show you what I bring with me. And going on my trip to Chicago where I was, I had like 2 bags with me as carry-on, and then I brought like 3 bags back. But anyways, so this would just be my regular carry-on items. So let's begin. First things first, it's important to always have your boarding pass and your gate pass and all that stuff, because how are you gonna get on your flight without it? So this is my boarding gate pass. And then of course, if I take my sunglasses off, I have those in here too. And my wallet, of course, in case there's food around and there's places where you can buy like souvenirs, like souvenir shops, and if you're hungry. So gotta have that also because it has like my ID in it and everything. So definitely. And of course, I have my phone, my prized possession. My whole entire life is on this phone. So if I'm holding a lot of bags or something, I'll definitely like slip my phone into my purse. So yeah, definitely gotta have my phone. Let's see. My iPod and my earphones. So when I'm on the plane, of course, like, you can only text or use your phone for so long, up until you have no service and until you turn it off. And, so I have my iPod with me at, like, all times when I'm flying on the plane. I'm listening to my music. I'm jamming out. All the people are, like, looking at me like I'm crazy. But you know what? Music is life, and I need my music. So definitely gotta have that. This is my glasses case. For my glasses, I wear contacts, but in case something happens, where if something happens, goes wrong with my contacts, one pops out and I have to use my glasses, gotta have these. I know you're not allowed to bring like liquids. Well, there's a certain amount of like how much like liquid you bring or whatever. Like, cause I'm literally like the pro at like packing like what you need to bring on your carry-on, what you can't bring, and what is acceptable, since I've been flying and I've learned from my past mistakes, because I've gotten like sunscreen taken away from me and hairspray taken away from me. So I didn't really pack that many liquids, but I just packed like, it's just like my lotion, my moisturizer in case I need to, you know, apply. But it's in a really tiny bottle, so I mean, they didn't take it away from me, luckily. I mean, I knew they wouldn't because I'm like a pro at this. But, yeah, so I'm literally like a pro at anything you can ask me, like anything, if you can bring it or not. But, yeah. So, and of course, I have to have my makeup bag with me at all times. If you need to, like, you know, reapply lipstick or fix, like, anything that's going on there. So, gotta have it. And, oh, I have fruit snacks with me because I get hungry on flights, okay? I get hungry and I'm sitting there and I'm like, what do I do? And especially when I'm bored, I eat. So I'm just like, I need to eat something. And I'm not going to pay for, like, their overpriced snacks and drinks and food. So luckily they don't take these away from you if you bring your own snacks. Like, shoot, I sneak in, like, a whole big, like, box of Cheez-Its and stuff. And they don't take it away from you. It's actually really funny because I had this bag of, like, it was, like, Ruffles. And they're, like, the cheddar cheese kind. So amazing. But yeah, and like when I was like, it was all kind of like, you know how like the air is in the bag, it's kind of like just there. But as soon as I got on my airplane and like we were like up in the air, I saw that my bag of chips was like airborne. It got like bloated and it looked so funny, and then it made my purse look like huge. So it was like really funny. And then as soon as we landed, it started like deflating and I was like, whoa, that's weird. Anyways, yeah, but as soon as I got off and I saw my mom at the airport and everything, she kind of stole the chips from me, so I don't have them in my bag right now to show you guys. I'm sorry. But yeah, other than that, what else am I looking for over here? Oh, here, these are my keys to my luggage. Gotta have the keys, your lock and everything, you know, to get in there and open that baby up. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. That I pack in my carry-on items that I bring with me. It's pretty much everything that I absolutely need in that second where I could just grab it and go. So yeah, that's pretty much what I take with me. If you have any questions of anything that you would like to know, if you can pack or if it's like acceptable to go through airport security with, feel free to ask me. But other than that, those are what I pack in my bag essentials. I hope that was helpful for you, and I hope you enjoyed, like, the rest of this video. Definitely comment below, thumbs up, and let me know what you'd like to see next, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!